Now it's time for Lewis and Glenn's All-Camera Junior.